Authorities in Bucks County say this man, Sokhib Yuldashev, has been charged with stealing $1,200 worth of scratch-off lottery tickets. They say he stole them from a gas station on East Lincoln Highway in Pendle, and he now faces multiple charges, including retail theft.